of Anna Kane.
So you only date white girls your entire life, and you only have kids with white girls, and your kids are white. But the second that you're getting any kind of trouble, you claim racism. Am I following this correctly, or are you guys... This shit's crazy.